Okay, here's your rug. We finished the antique wash. You see over here the red color that did not match the other wool after the antique wash. That's because it's a different wool. As I explained to you yesterday, I can show you now colors. The back of the rug, you can see the back of the rug, this is the original wool. You see? It's different type of wool. They change it. This is why, this is how the rug made. This is originally made like that. You can see the back? This is the back of the rug. Now, open it again. Okay. That's the beauty of this rug. I send you this video.